Hello friends, the topic for discussion would be, is China a threat to India? You have 10 minutes with you to discuss this topic and your time starts now.
Hi friends, I am Hemant. I would like to say today our topic is China a threat to India? Yeah, China is a threat to India, we can say in some point of view, and we cannot say in some point of view. While comparing to this business education, China is improving its technology day by day. So we can say that while India is somewhat low in the technology side. So China is having technology as well as education. So they are getting employment. They are employed and they are improving their technology day to day. So India also they should learn something about from China, and it should remove the threat, and it should greater to achieve that trend.
Yeah, that could be the better one.
Even in Asia, China and India are the biggest countries. China is dominating India in Asia. Yeah, in defense, China has very, very good defense. But it's supporting Pakistan and Bangladesh, some these countries anti to India. This will affect our relations.
Yeah, you said correct, my dear friend. China being a good supporter for Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, anti to these India, so it is indirectly affecting Indian development. So this can be a threat. But whereas when it comes to the position of China, it is higher than the India. So we can learn from China, and we have to be curious to be like China.
And population is also becoming a big threat for India now. Because it has been estimated that around by 2015 India will cross the Chinese population. Yeah. So we can see that how China is reducing their population. We can learn from China a lot. Yeah. Progress side also, because in China they are working for 6 hours and 2 hours for the country, and India they are working 8 hours for themselves. So there are a lot of fields in which we can learn from China a lot, and it's a threat also, because in military point of view, in this security point of view, India is far behind. And
it used to be. Now they are well defensive. They are importing the defense aircraft from the US, and they are preparing well for the war. Be ready.
That's what exactly I want to say. Because at this point of view, I mean, there has been lots of summits between India and the rest of the country.
This candidate waits for an opportunity, draws the attention of the people by saying, "I want to say," and makes her point.
So if India and China come together on the Asian platform, so they can, I mean, India can learn a lot and develop itself at the same time. But at the same time, we should forget about the war which has already been in our history. So according to that, India should be well equipped with the military sources and Asian everything, and be prepared actually for anything wrong which can happen.
That could be the better option to come up by
market point of view. The Indian customer should more attracted over the Chinese, or we can say that Chinese product, because if we go in a market and just look at that, it is made in China, then we should trust more than Indian technology or that Chinese technology. We can say that it is threat for India for a technologically, because Indian customer should think that if it is from China made, then it is okay. I have experienced that one of my friends goes to China and buy a very branded paint from there, and show to everyone that look at this paint I buy from China. But when someone look at that paint very, we can say that
defective.
Yeah, then the right is there that made in India. Yeah. In his discouraged. But he was very happy that he go to China and buy a paint from there. That's why we can say that
well, in the technology side, if you consider, that in India, our people are going to US and they are working in their companies and they are improving their technology. If they are in India, if they improve the technology, definitely we can overcome the threat over China.
I agree with you.
Also, in some fields, India is far more behind than China. Suppose take IT industry and BPO industry, and also in some fields, hardware technology. China is very...
Even in electronics department also, it's very advanced in China. So we can develop some research centers in India so that we can compete with the
China at the same time. Technology.
Yeah. Technology.
We can be one of the leading in the technology side in the worldwide countries.
Technology, yeah. If technology improves, if professionals are working here in India.
Yeah.
But professionals, they are seeing that to earn more money and they are going to other countries and they are seeing of their life.
Yeah.
So, yeah, if they improve Indian technology, definitely we can overcome that threat.
There are no opportunities in India, so they are opting for the US. They are going
searching for like that. Actually, I don't feel that there is no opportunity. I mean, there is a lack of opportunity in India. You just go to any place. We have got lots of IT sectors. Just see
it's
our...
Now, it's now. Past 10 years, where is the IT sector? It's
yeah,
nowhere.
That's true. That's true. But still, we are on that track. So,
I mean,
yes, in some sectors, we can say that the China should have threat from India because before two months, I have read a news in the newspaper that they required the 2,000 medical people from the India. They should trust more on Indian people.
In China, medical colleges, they are taking most of the Indians are going and joining in the Chinese medical colleges and they are doing their course over there.
Yeah, they write that they wanted 2,000 doctors from Indian only. They want just Indian doctors.
And also one rule is there.
They should have more trust on Indian. That we can say that they also have threats from ourselves from some areas also.
Yeah, one rule is there. Whenever any people go to China for medical, whenever they came to India, they have to write one exam.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So it shows that where exactly they stand.
That shows that China can some medical
education
is not that much good.
Yeah,
so better one be the summit up by the two countries has to be summit up and by each and the employee of the country should work 2 hours on certain time for he has to spend certain time for country and certain time for himself.
Yeah.
That is the only way we can develop India or China at the same time and we can be the leading.
In the field of sports, in last Olympics, Athens Olympics, China stood in third place.
The participant enlarges the discussion by adding a new dimension of sports.
They have a good infrastructure.
They are asking Indian doctors why, because if they approach from other countries, they will charge more. Indian software person is going to some software country in other countries. They means he is ready to work for small pay scale also. But other country person who is a professional, he won't work. So every countries in the world want that Indian person should work in their field. Because talent is there. I'm ready with you. I agree with you. Talent is there. The person, those who are studied in US and London in universities, they are also having talent. But the thing is that Indians are ready for the low pay skills. They are managing. That's why they are...
They should think that the Indians are more dedicated towards their
goals. Yeah,
actually, it's depend upon how you take and how I take.
Yeah,
okay.
If you take the example, US is US having some companies. That US companies they are keeping in India their branches.
Okay.
Suppose in Bangalore, like that, if you can say they are keeping their branches. Like that, if China also, if the China also develops some companies here, then we can know their technology and we can able to remove the threats.
But the population of Chinese is more. First, they should see the employment is there in the country. First, in China, automobile technology and hardware technology is very good all over the world. Then compared to, it's very nice. Automobile Hyundai and also there.
Yeah, it is famous for automobiles.
Locomotives.
Yes, sir.
This candidate has been silent for a very long period. This sort of silence is negative in selection process.
In the population,
world famous automobile companies are located from China.
Yes,
competition
from China.
China.
They are trying to overcome this population with China.
Yes,
suppose plan to reduce to stop the population.
Yeah, okay, that's great. MS up. I would like each one of you to sum up the discussion that you had.
So I would like to conclude the topic by saying that the India and China has to submit up and each an employee of the company or organization or country has to spend certain time for country and other time for himself.
Well, according to me, I think so. India should always be prepared for the defensive supports and all. And then at the same time, it can take help from China I mean, both the countries should come together on the Asian world map, and then they should work together for their own betterment.
Yeah, they should India and China, they should have collaboration with each other, and they should collaborate to each other to improve their technologies and improve the as well as in the world technologies.
India should learn more from the Chinese in terms of hardworking technology, but Indians are not behind the Chinese.
Our discussion is very good. If these two countries are cooperate each other, these two countries will become the richest and the powerful countries in the world.
And they will become a big threat for US also, because it is a governing in whole world. So if they become one, then I think US will also think before giving any this one, like, and US is supporting Pakistan a lot. So that India should have some disadvantages. They should not be there. And China is also supporting Pakistan.
The recruiter asks the candidates to summarize the discussion individually. 7 candidates were able to summarize. 1 candidate did not speak. Out of 7 summaries, 2 candidates who are circled make a balanced conclusion. Their body language, tonal variation, and eye contact speaks of their confidence.
Utilizing their population like that, if India should utilize their population as a right way, then we can say that both the countries should be good.
Yeah, okay, friends.
All right, thank you.